Tonight, a Beaumont hookah lounge is closing its doors after a shooting there over the weekend.
The owner of the Exstasy Lounge said in a Facebook post that this is an effort to keep customers safe. Five people were shot in the parking lot around 1 Sunday. They're all expected to be okay. Officer Carol Riley told us only two of the victims actually want to press charges. The business on I-10 near 11th was open for 2 years, and the owner says he's grateful for that.